Natural gas prices are lower to open the week on warmer than normal temperatures over much of the U.S. for most of the next 15 days. National demand will be quite light through Thursday, as comfortable highs of the upper 50s to 80s rule most of the southern and eastern halves of the U.S., including highs of upper 60s and 70s across the Ohio Valley. There will be weather systems with rain and snow across the west and the far northern U.S., although relatively mild with highs mostly in the 40s and 50s, besides locally 30s. European nat gas futures declined by more than 6% to fall below €46 per megawatt hour on Monday, following a 5% loss last week, due to unseasonably warm weather and storage sites nearing full capacity. Furthermore, Western Europe is expected to experience milder weather by mid-November, reducing heating demand, as warmer temperatures are expected in many parts of the continent. Meanwhile, the total number of active drilling rigs in the United States fell by 7 this week, after climbing by 1 last week, according to new data that Baker Hughes published Friday. The number of oil rigs fell by 8 to 496, down by 125 so far in 2023, and the lowest level since January 2022. The number of gas rigs rose by 1 this week to 118, a loss of 38 active gas rigs from the start of the year. The short-term outlook for the nat gas market appears bearish. The initial decline at the beginning of the week reflects investor caution, driven by the influence of elevated inventory levels and the looming risk of reduced heating demand, both of which are weighing on market sentiment. In the absence of significant catalysts to spur volatility or demand, it seems that the prevailing trend for prices is downward. From a daily technical perspective, natural gas has broken through minor support at $3.40 and is approaching the main support level at $3.15, which is provided by the 50-day moving average. This positioning suggests that a testing phase is currently underway, with the potential for further downside if the main support level does not hold. Nonetheless, even though the recent drop may reflect temporary bearish sentiment, the price's ability to remain above significant moving averages indicates underlying strength. With that said, there is substantial support beneath the current levels and, of course, the cyclical trade will persist in bolstering the longer-term rally of natural gas. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.